pointing into my video on a lighter note. I thought I'd play some dance videos while I send out shout outs and thank yous to my new subscribers. Also people that helped me film, Pierre from Urbiton and Jeff from Urbiton. They helped me shoot some footage for my new session that I will be putting on soon, probably around the summertime. And once again, thank you to my new subscribers, and I'll try to put out more videos on a more frequent basis. Wow, YouTubers, did you catch that? Pacquiao threw a fake jab and then came over with an overhead from the backhand, crushing Hatton in place.
Lee through the ropes. Jackson's power is simply devastating.
That's a shame right there. Look at him, he's walking around, following around. Throws a punch. Now look at these two fighters. One guy is doing it properly, holding the phone. The other guy is just throwing a punch any old way with no responsible defensive actions while throwing punches. The end result is one guy walks away and the other guy isn't so lucky.
And Jefferson come back. Can he stay on his feet?
This situation right here, he just placed his hand on his head instead of pushing him, and the guy wasn't off balance, he was in position, so he turns around and hits him with a hook that damn near switches him into southpaw on him. Sometimes these rules of keeping your hands up in MMA can be broken, or they can be bent, depending on the skill set of the person that you're fighting. For example, you don't want to be bobbing and weaving or reaching for somebody that's known for high knees or high kicks. That's a no-no. Sleep time. Wow, since you just catch that maneuver right there, let's check it out one more time. This guy has a nice jab as he changes levels, but the problem is he brings his head down close to the guy's lead leg or back leg, which is dangerous in this type of environment. So, he goes to sleep. And if he's not fully unconscious, his friend is helping him. I like this boxer right here. He has the intellect of a scholar. He noticed every time he threw a jab, his opponent would slip his head to the left. So he simply threw the jab, baited his opponent's head movement, and met him with his uppercut from his left hand. Down he went.
Using every inch. Oh, what a punch!
Once again, you have another boxer who's pressing the action. He's the aggressor, and he's not managing his responsible defense while attacking. And he simply gets caught out there. His opponent leads him down a path of ruin, and there's no escape once he gets caught. Wow, he absolutely collapses. Let's see what happens here with Rashad Evans. He grabs his opponent's wrist, pushing it to control it to throw his rear kick, roundhouse to the head. When his opponent trying to react to grab a missing kick that he cannot find, he simply takes it to the chin, butt hits the floor, Rashad rushes in with punches, and that's it. So YouTubers, let's remember these guidelines. Don't reach for kicks. Always keep your hands up no matter how great you are. Expect the unexpected in the cage. Protect yourself at all times. And if you like my content, please subscribe. If you like videos like this, please leave comments. And we'll get back to you. Hit the like button. And on that note, until the next time, ladies and gentlemen, I'll see you next time.
Now walk it out.